Hey guys, and welcome back to, I was going to say Fallout then. Welcome back to Bioshock 2. When we last left off, we had just dropped off our little sister. And we have, ooh, hello, bloody hell. Jesus, mate. Didn't even see you coming, lad. And we were just about to upgrade a weapon. And get the last little sister for this. Oh shit! For this area. Actually, you know these trap rivets are very effective. I am actually fairly impressed. Cool. I like it. Oh yes, we have another sample.
This is where they bound us together, Father. Plain God, you were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Aww. That's sweet. The only good thing that Rapture ever gave you, huh? Well, that's really sad. So, let's go grab our little sister and our upgrade. Alright, I'm on the way. Bloody hell, their crying cuts right through me. Well then, I suppose that's kind of the point. Come here, you. You thought, oh, that, don't say that. Come on now. I was always coming back. How many fathers can say that? Right. What have we got in here? All kinds of goodies. Ooh, mini turret. Don't mind if I do. What else? Weapon upgrade. Ah, big sister.
We put our eldest sister through a new regimen of physical and mental conditioning and suited her up with modified protector equipment of my design. The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
Yeah, that's, that ain't gonna fly, right. Let's see, what can we do? Spear gun, zoom increase. Spear gun damage increase could be good. Launcher clip size. Let's do the spear gun up. Why not?
Newy toy.
I've never heard her say that before. Yep, the oldie toy is certainly now a new toy. Anti-personnel rounds and solid slugs that we can't take. Oh, what a world. What a world we live in. Right, what do we have? We actually have trap spears as well. I bet these suckers sting. Right, so there is some Eve.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her. Uh-huh. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Aww. Well, my heart bleeds for you. Right, keep walking, Big Daddy. Keep walking. Let's load this place up. Let's see if these suckers can get past this. Now, I don't really like them being in a line like that because any kind of splash damage weapons they use is going to destroy the lot. But, c'est la vie. We did. There you go, little girl. Harvest. They are adorable, aren't they? Right, go on. She's contained. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, this has happened a couple of times. This game has just completely crashed out on me. Right, guys. Back in a second. And we're back, guys. Right, let's try that again, shall we? Let's put our traps back down. There we go. Right, let's get some turrets on the go here. Go on, you. Bugger off. I don't want any of your nonsense. Actually, I suppose. Have a turret there. Turret there. One there. And one there. That might actually work out fairly well. Now, the game has bugged out again, and although I do have the little sister on me, she's constantly crying over there in that corner. The sound, it's like a ghost of her, basically. Yeah, you can still hear her crying over there. She's obviously not there. She's with us. But you can still hear her, which is really weird. This game is actually very buggy, considering, and I better restart my timer. Go on, off you go, you little scamp. Let's use some of this. Right, let's see how good our little turrets are. They're okay. Oh god, hello. Let's try and get rid of you as quick as we can. Yeah, I mean, they do alright, two of them. I don't think a single turret would be much cop, but two of them together can put out some good firepower. Why am I always the monster? It's always me. Dude, these turrets are sick. I love these things. Shut up. Man, this game's like playing itself. We've lost one turret. Uh-oh. Here we go. Uh-oh. I feel like this is like a bit too close to aliens for my liking. When the turrets are in... when the aliens are in the vents. And they got the two turrets. Is that aliens? Yeah, that was aliens. Nice. Those turrets were so cool. Hey, that's cool. Take your word for it, little girl. I'm alright, I'll give you that. Oh, so they do expire after a while. Okay. Now, what exactly is illegal? What are you bitching about now? What you're doing is probably illegal. You know, trying to steal children. Hello. That was unwise of you. Right, keep walking. What? Why are you killing me? What have I... Oh, dear. What the hell have I done? Seriously?
Unzip him,
Daddy. Oh, I fucking unzipped him. Guts out and everything. Right, come on. Crisis, get rid of that Houdini. There we go. Now, we can take on the daddy. Hey, bub. I want some mini turrets from you. You better deliver. Come on. A little bit more. There we go. Didn't have to be this way, Daddy. Didn't have to be that way. In fact, they're not a terrible way of getting the turrets. Because you get two every time. Not too shabby at all. And that is going to do my head in the way she's constantly crying even though we picked her up. That's such an annoying bug. It's so annoying. Oh, what have we got here? Nice. And your Gatling gun and your other supplies. Very nice. Let's get some vitamins. Why not? So we can go down there, but there is this little secret down here. I say secret, it's not really a secret, but we can drop directly down here. Hey, buddy. I think this is the only way. Is that so? Maybe I should have scared you. Bloody hell. You can move, I'll give you that. You know what I am. You know precisely what I am, sir. Right, let's start opening doors. Maybe you have to actually come in here. Yeah, maybe you have to drop down. Right, looks like we've got a big daddy coming our way. Which is a little annoying, let's be honest. Right, you can die. More of that valuable plant. Yoink. Lovely.
All right, sport. Damn. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
Okay. Why don't I like the sound of that? Should really stop using the armor-piercing rounds as well. Switch back up to the standard load. Ooh. You little git. Seriously. Seriously. You guys are so outclassed.
Oh, it was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy.
Uh-huh.
Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Absolutely, I will.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Precisely, sir. Oh, hello. You know what? Actually, before we do that, come on. There we go. For research. Double ammo on destroyed machines. Nice. Oh, hello. Really? Always someone wants to chime in. That really wasn't very efficient, was it? Well, at least the turrets are going to deal with her. Ooh, a safe. No. Very nice. We can get double the cash. Ooh, excellent. And some FA kits as well. Not too shabby. I think this guy OD'd. Or killed himself. One of the two. I don't judge. You won't find any little sisters. Ah, bollocks. You won't find any little sisters around here, matey. Now, apparently, if we sit still, we're supposed to disappear. Or did I not activate that tonic? Possibly. It is possible. Come on. 5 seconds. 5 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, and we're golden. But I do think we've let some idiots in. Damn, this place crawls. My god, does this place crawl. Right, what have we got? Let's go over to telekinesis. We've got some ammo. We like that. What else have we got? We've got that and that. Ooh, rockets. What else have we got? Interesting. Maybe we should start using some more rockets. Right, let's have another go at hacking that safe. This time, with less... No, it wasn't that. It was the health station over here, wasn't it? Let's try that. I don't even know why I'm hacking it, to be honest, because we don't need it. Well, some poor soul can use it, I suppose. Alright, what do we have in here? Oh, it's another safe. All this stuff that we just cannot pick up. Ah, hello. Betrayal. Yes, betrayal. Always a sore subject.
I visited Eve's garden today.
You did? What a dick. Well, Andrew, you kind of fucked yourself, let's be honest. Right, we're going to leave that guy alone. You, on the other hand, can die. There you go, pal. Feel better for that sunshine? Of course you do. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, actually. Okay. Ah, bloody hell. Seriously, seriously, yes. There's so many bloody alphas. Christ. Ah, are you serious? Right, he's not attacking me. Good. Good, good, good. Tactical withdrawal. Right, piss off. Seriously, sir. Oh, Christ! These guys with their charge attack. My God. Unrelenting. Yeah, burn. Fucking burn. Right, that worked out quite well. Really? A shotgun? What do you think he's going to do with that? Buckshot versus armor. Thick armor. Not the wisest decision you've ever made, sir. Although, it was your last. Yes, of course, of course. You're all real tough guys when you're behind your gun. Okay, cool. Bloody hell, are you serious? Another one of you? Desecrating the corpse of my turret? It's alright, young one. We're fine. We are fine. What's in here? Oh, there is stuff in here. Damn it, we're stuck. Ouch. That really hurt. Yeah, you can fuck off, sir. Really? I think there's just, like, unlimited of these guys. You've got nothing on your side. You're dead. Your skin is crisping as we speak. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Seriously? Really? This is going to get ugly. This is going to get really ugly. And this was a poor decision. Alright, just going to have to hope we can stun this guy whilst we murder him. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. That, guys, is as close as it gets. My God. At least we've got lots of turrets now. What we really need is some bloody health. God damn. Right, let's go. You're not going to sell me health, are you? No, you're not. Of course you're not. Well, we're paying for every inch here. Let's go back. Now, where's those medikits? Come on. Yeah, we're wounded, you think? There are a lot of medikits down here. Go grab them. There's rockets as well, but we can't really use those. Well, we can, but we just don't have space for them. Now, where were all those medical kits? There were one there. One there. Okay, well, two's better than none, I suppose. Right, that will do for now. Those bloody big daddies. Jeez. Always want a pizza bus, man. Right, at least we can restore our gear there. Definitely want some more of these. Frag grenades, got plenty. Right, cool. Let's go. Right, you, sir, can fuck right off. I don't even need your damn turrets. Right, let's get another gather going. Where, my dear? Where? Actually, before we go up there, there is something here. Some AP rounds. What is that? Really? Drill fuel. That's not terrible. Okay, that'll do. Right, lead on. Lead on, little one. Yeah. Well, actually, I don't smell the Adam, but that's what you're here for. Damn, there's a lot of little pickups for us along the way. We've got a lot of money again, which is good. Oh, hello. Really? Really? You had to do it. You had to get up, didn't you? Well, you bag of dicks. You got what you deserved. That's all I can say.
This way.
Where? Where? Where are you going? Are you sure about this, little one? I thought he was going to the vent then. I was like, what trickery is this? Oh. Alright, where are you? You're gonna die. You're not having the child. Didn't work the first 20 times. Right, we're fully topped up at least. Okay. Okay, let's deploy some turrets. We'll have one there. That didn't work. Oh no, it just ended up over there for some reason. Okay, fair enough. Let's get some turrets out. There we go. And harvest. We did already search you. Yes, we did.
Here's the angel.
I see the angel. Don't you worry. Let's get the Rubik gun out. Yes, I see the light. Sure. Whatever makes you happy, my dear. Here he comes. Right. Unlucky for you, sir. It appears that you're not fireproof. Whoa! Nice. Now that is what I like to see. Bloody hell. You're dead. Really? You just have to destroy my turrets. They were there before you were. Oh man. I love the fact this thing sets them on fire. It's so satisfying. Even if they are immune to fire, sadly. Get off her. They're not going to get you. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about the smell of burning flesh. You'll get used to it. You animal. I'm sorry. Not really sorry. Okay, we're good to go. Oh, cool. We've got our friendly little air arm as well. I forgot about that. You good? There we go. Come on, you. Oh, he's got his little rocket launcher out. How cute. Right, come on, buddy. Oh, really? Well, that worked. Give her here. I'm not giving you anything apart from a load of rivets to the face. In fact, that actually looked like you took a rivet to the knee. Unlucky, my friend. Let's just get a free heal here, shall we? Right. Walk on. Ooh, we could sit here and fill up. Is it me or is our Eve going up very slowly? Yeah. Right, let's just harvest. We literally have paid for every inch in this place. At least we pushed them back. My God. What a world we live in. Still. It's all progress. Hello, you. Come on. Yes, yes, you do that.
Eternity be hot or cold.
Ooh. Eternity. Yeah, you bring your shawl. Why not? Right, off you go. Off you go, little one. We'll be running out of you soon. Must have done most of them. Dealt with... That was every little sister in the game. Okay.
The cars are whispering, Farmer. They've left you a present at the Gatherer's Garden. Take it.
Okay, no more little sisters. Really? I thought we still had two areas left. Maybe not. We may be further through this game than I realised. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Right, guys. When we return, looks like we've got to fight a big sister. Cool. I can't believe that we've managed to save all of the little sisters already. I thought there's still more of this game left. Intriguing. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and until next time.